You'll be all right.
Among the Knights of the Cool.
When I was in charge, the Knights had better aim.
Bullseye. Indozal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Well, that rash shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the fight.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
You and your friends will all have a place in the Alliance once this is over.
I'm getting home, Misty. Now if you'll excuse me, I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Vailyn,
is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. The disgraced former emperor and his mother, a knight-turned traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
Your family helped me save Odessen and defeat Vailyn. I won't turn against them now.
Do not underestimate the temptation of the Eternal Throne.
Thank you.
that throne. I took my brother's life here, provoked Vailyn's anger, abandoned the people of Zakul.
You're a different man now, free of Valkorian's influence. Don't fall to temptation.
You are right. Claim the throne, Commander. You've earned it.
Did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Emperor of Zakul, Commander of the Fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
No!
Stop, Father! I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
I'm ready for whatever you're...
Exemplary pawn, one I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own, and rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
I'm going to enjoy destroying you, Valkorian!
Silence!
Wake up. What happened? Save yourself. your corrupted memories or you'll be trapped here forever.
Thank you.
By striking her down, you will unleash the spirit and get near to the old wind.
Outlander's alive.
Father conquered his mind, but he's fighting back.
Look out!
Thank you. can't fire if I can't heal myself. Just die. I can't do nothing. I can't move. I can't move. Hello. I need heal. Let's. Let me go! Oh.
to command, Father. Outlander needs you.
Father is too strong.
You've proven yourself stronger. Show him the man you've become.
Enough!
Galaxy in shambles. It's time to clean up his mess.
The galaxy. galaxy needs a leader if it ever hopes to fully recover.
I've opened a system-wide holo channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Emperor.
People of the galaxy, the war is over. The Eternal Fleet is pacified.
Today marks the end of the Eternal Empire. The people of Zakuul are now free to rule themselves. I will transform the throne into a beacon of peace, dedicated to helping Zakuul recover from a war that nearly destroyed us all.
We face the full might of the Eternal Fleet. Watch cities fall, friends die. We have suffered for the last time. The Eternal Fleet will now serve as a benevolent armada, delivering supplies, transporting refugees, and healing the damage this war inflicted. We must now look forward, beyond our homes, to the stars that surround us. This will be our new frontier as we work together to rebuild the galaxy. By trusting in each other, we begin a new era in galactic history. Age of the Eternal Alliance.
Hey, did you miss me?